brush my hair.
I just got to Cheongju station. Yeah, I have to go to the track one, I guess. Great scenery. Great. Oh, it's so good. Let's go to the summer. Daejeon is one of the biggest city in Korea. Seoul, Daejeon, Daegu, Busan, Gwangju. These five cities are biggest and most famous city in Korea. So you can go anywhere through this city by train, by bus, anywhere. So. Hey Ben.
What's up? I was like, hi. I see someone there.
I should stand. Great.
Out of the door.
Nice. 뭐야 너 있었네 집에?
뭐 라이브? Yeah. Hey bro.
Hey bro.
What's nice up? To he's tied up, so maybe you can video him.
No, okay. No, not right now. Let me shave, dude.
Now you're becoming a YouTube star.
Okay. Yeah. Ben and I,
very good,
are gonna look around Hanbat Arboretum. It's a park.
Yes.
In his neighborhood.
It's not too far.
It's not that too far. Maybe.
It's actually close to one of the city centers in Daejeon.
I've never been to Daejeon.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's my first time.
First time here?
Yeah.
That's a nice yeah. place. Most of my friends all know that Daejeon is very quiet. Like very quiet. Like the city's very peaceful. You'll see a lot of families everywhere. Typically if you go walk by the river, or the stream, sorry. There's always young people, you playing games, picnics.
It's quite big. Oh, 여기 진짜 잘 해놨네.
I like crossing this place at night.
At night?
Yeah.
Oh.
Really, it's just a cross. But if the water goes down enough, you probably could.
We just got to this park.
It's surprisingly big. You could say there are two halves. We are in the first half, the west side of it. There's another side separated by a small road.
Is it half the biggest park in Daejeon? I think.
I don't think it's the biggest one, but I'd say it's close.
Wow, what's that?
What is what?
Is that a museum or square or concert?
You can go find out. Let's go. I have no
clue. What's that?
What the hell that is? Actually, to me, this is very similar to Mexico.
Oh, really?
If Mexico was safe and clean.
Koreans think Mexico is dangerous, don't they? That's true?
It is
actually
dangerous. Yes.
Okay, great.
It's safe if you stay in the capital and you stay in tourist areas. If you go to a resort town,
okay,
like Cancun, it's a beach, famous resort town, usually that's safe and that's it. If you go outside of tourist areas, it's not very safe. Because even before all the problems with the drug cartels, stealing oil.
Oil, how? How would people steal oil?
They find the pipes, they break them open, and they steal the oil.
Really?
Because of the pressure, once you make a hole in the pipe, it just comes out. Okay.
That's okay. I feel like I can find a panda here. Okay.
But that is not enough reason for me to live there.
Okay.
I am far more comfortable here.
Right. But your family don't worry, are not worried. So sometimes my family are worried that if I get married with
foreigners
and then I will leave Korea.
They are a little bit. But I think my arguments are better. So you see everything that is happening, right, with the climate change. That more monsoons here, typhoons.
Monsoon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Worse winter, hotter summer.
Yeah.
But the US will already have many environmental problems. Like in my, where I live, there are fires right now. And that happens every year, but this is the start of the fire season. And it will get worse each and every year. So okay. I do not want to be there when those problems happen.
Interesting. Okay. We bought a pizza. So we are enjoying with my friends now.
Before work, between work, in school.
잘 나온다. Great. We are having a great time.